billed as one of the greatest matchups in college basketball history, the first ever meeting between Ralph Sampson and Patrick Ewing proved monumental.
The atmosphere was definitely different from a lot of games that we played, and because of the, the Sports Illustrated covers, the hype and the glory of the game itself. I mean, everything that transpired around the game was about the game, but I really didn't see all that.
The stage had been set for the Clash of the Titans on December 11th, 1982. An entire nation watched as college basketball's two premier players battled for supremacy.
Yeah, it was the closest thing to a heavyweight prize fight that I've ever been involved with. When you walked into the arena that night, it was almost like it was smoke-filled. There was something in the air that you actually had to walk through. You had to wade through it.
Sampson was the defending two-time National Player of the Year, and his showdown with Ewing held implications beyond the game's final outcome.
I mean, let's face it, Patrick was a big, strong kid who was the new guy on the block, so to speak, and out to prove that the old guy didn't deserve his title.
Fighting illness and injury, Sampson bettered his younger counterpart in points scored, rebounds, and block shots. He successfully defended his crown as the best player in the country while leading Virginia to a 68-63 victory.
I was able to put everything else aside, no matter what it was, my knee being drained, having the flu or whatever, and really try to focus in on winning the game.